Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see, this our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene,
trick or treat, tell the neighbors gonna die of fright.
It's our town, everybody's free.
Ooh, happy Halloween. And these are the weekly announcements.
Oh, I saw a hand.
Ooh.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. You know what?
Why?
We should probably stop this.
Oh.
Yes, I know. Happy Halloween, everybody! Look, we have bodies. We're okay. Happy Halloween.
Well, my shirt is...
Yeah, your shirt has disappeared. I was trying, but...
I'll just make it, like, space.
Okay. It is Halloween, and more importantly, somebody has a birthday. Somebody's turning 31. 31 on the 30. Happy birthday.
You know what? I heard 31 is the new 30.
I think it is. I wish I was 31 again. Appreciate that. All right. Well, these are... Are you okay?
I'm going to just not be so distracting.
Okay. He's not going to be... He's gonna put the shirt away.
Continue.
Please, I will continue. Please. Yes. It is...
Here.
We are professionals. This is the weekly announcements on Thursday.
Really struggling.
I know. Thursday, October 31st. Hey, I was figuring something out. We are now about 4 weeks from Thanksgiving. 4 weeks from today is Thanksgiving. I know. And you know, after Thanksgiving, we only have like 2-3 weeks until Christmas. Because Thanksgiving is so late this year. That's really going to impact finals and things like that. And hopefully we get that schedule kind of... Wait, do that again. Turkey. Thanksgiving. Okay. Hopefully we get all that... solved before,
yummy.
Before too long, we can let you guys know. We have a lot of stuff going on, announcements. Oh, you're gonna put that in the back. You still can't see it. There you go. I think he'll explain that in a minute. Okay. Lots of stuff going on this week, so we should get to it. Okay.
Let's break it.
All right. Should we start with math?
Yes. Let's go with it.
Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen. We're back to normal. Here we go. Math 8, unit 4 quiz.
Your head was...
Oh, sorry.
There you go.
Unit 4 quiz, chapter 9.
Oh, yes. I heard.
Will be Thursday, November 7th for B-Day, and Friday, November 8th for A-Day classes. Okay? Unit 4 test.
Test.
Not to be confused with quiz.
Oh.
Still chapter 9. Wednesday, November 13th for B-Day classes, and Thursday, November 14th for A-Day classes. Although she put B-Day classes, but I think they're both A-Day class, B and A.
That's a typo, Mrs.
That's
Brooks.
That's a typo, so I'm trying, okay? Algebra.
Algebra.
Module 2, Topic 2, Lesson 1 and 2 quiz, Friday, November 8th.
And you guys thought it was over.
I know. Geometry. Unit 5 test on Thursday, November 7th. So it seems like everybody's got a math test or quiz next week. Everybody. So everybody have fun tonight. Oh, look at that.
Ooh, there's a lot of explanation points.
Thanks! Yeah, thanks. Sorry, but you put a ton of exclamation points. So there you go.
All right, where do we go next?
I'm guessing.
Science?
You can go science.
Let's do science.
Science!
Weird science.
Science. I know we should stop that. I'm
science!
Sorry. Science.
I even put an exclamation point there because I wanted to read it.
Okay.
Or I could put a question mark. Science. Okay. We will have our first collisions lab beginning of the week. Whoop, whoop.
Oh. That's a big collision.
This is why I have them. Because we talked about, collisions. Newton's cradle.
That is science.
Impeccable. All right. End of the week. I will be out, so we will have activities to reinforce. I will be out, so we will have activities to reinforce Newton's third law. And that's all I have to say about
science. That's all I have to say about science. We must stall it. We're going to stall a little bit for science. Science, science. Yes, that's all for science. So is there a quiz or anything next week?
Negatory.
No quiz or anything next week?
We did it this week.
There we go. We should have done that before. Okay. Language arts, Mr. DeCarli. Next week, all classes will begin looking at argumentative writing.
No, you are.
No, you are.
No, you.
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 You. I'm fine. Right. You're wrong.
I win.
All students have letter essays due on Monday, 11-4. Except first hours. He did it again.
Okay? Except for first hour.
Yeah, except for first hour. Today. All students have letter essays due. Okay. First hours are due Tuesday, 11-5. All students should read at least 30 minutes a night.
I am so confused.
I know. All students should read at least 30 minutes a night, even on their day off, which is scary, I know. That's what he wrote down there. Mr. Carli says, have a great Thanksgiving. Halloween.
I did it again! Oh. No.
Oh. Thanksgiving, yeah. Have a good Halloween.
That's where you eat a lot of chocolate. All right, it's time to go across the pond to Mrs. Conklin's
room. Mrs. Conklin's room.
All right, Mrs. Conklin's class just finished assessing the novel The Giver.
The Giver.
Oh, it's italicized, so that means it's sarcastic.
Oh, the Giver.
Students completed their writing portion of their test, which is the narrative's ending to their giver. And the objective portion of the test as well on Thursday.
Like that's today.
Please make sure they turned in their papers. Next week, we will read a few stories from the horror unit and take a practice star reading test. We will also work with textual evidence, which is double dipping, because in science and also in this guy's class.
So that's like triple dipping.
Claim evidence reasoning. You start with a claim, you find some evidence, and then you reason your answer.
And on mine, you actually look for the evidence and then come up with your claim.
Backwards.
That's how we do it. Yeah, we do it a little backwards.
And then, to close out, have a great weekend. And as always, choose kindness.
Yeah, hashtag, there we go. And then in history, last but certainly not least, we are finishing up the causes of the American Revolution in the next couple of weeks. Next week is going to be the Boston Massacre. I know, yeah, we're going to take a look.
Six people died. Oh, five
people died. We're going to look at
allegedly.
The big question we're going to talk about is who is to blame. And students are going to look at evidence. Once again, claim, reason, evidence. They're going to look at the evidence and then come up with their findings.
You can't escape
who they think
us.
Is, I know.
We talk to each other.
It's amazing. So they're going to do that, and it's going to be a lot of fun, and maybe. And then they're going to write their conclusions on who they think is to blame for that. So that's good. And, oh, this is very important. On Monday.
Tax season.
Yeah, it's tax time. On Monday, the kids need to pay the candy tax because they're working really hard on Thursday night, and they got a lot of income. Candy. And just like you and I, parents, when we earn something, we pay taxes on it. So we will be collecting the candy tax outside the 8 Green Pod on Monday and Tuesday. Those who do not pay will be subject to this guy over here. So there you go. That's history for this week.
I'm not really going to do anything. I just thought that would be a good timing thing.
Are you going to eat some of the taxes? The kids go, Mr. Blackford, are you going to eat all the taxes? I'm like, no, I'm going to share it.
I'm going to register it.
I'm going to share it with all of the people who provide services here for payment for their services, just like government
Halloween
does.
Is like the most communist holiday.
It kind of is. It is. It's a weird holiday because we tell children when they're little, don't take candy from strangers. But tonight, go get as much as possible.
It's okay.
I guess it's because you're wearing a funny mask.
Yep. I think it's time for us to close it out.
I think it is. We're actually longer than we've ever been.
You guys have a great weekend.
Peace out. Have a good weekend. Enjoy Friday off. I am. And we will see you on Monday.
Monday.
Bye-bye, guys. Monday. Bye. Monday. Have a good Halloween. Yum, yum.
Bye. Bye.